G'day everyone, Oxygen Farmer here, and I've got too many chooks, too many chickens, too many roosters. These are my laying hens. There are also some meatbirds in there. And I've been working on allowing them to crossbreed so that I can get some dual purpose birds. As you can see, they're free range and they're trained to the blue feed buckets. So I was watching Dave over at Prepping Essentials. He was a little concerned about his new girls flying away. Half of my birds are capable of flying away, but they won't because they're trained to the bucket. They know where the food comes from. And all I have to do is rattle on the bucket and they will gather around. And as you saw earlier, they come and greet me. Just have to walk out. Now those are some of my sumo girls. They're a Cornish cross in American terms, or a Ross 380 in Australian terms. They make a little bit of a mess in the yard in terms of their dust bath. That's how they look after their skin care, make sure they have no lice or mites. So I tolerate the occasional debit. The rooster there on the right hand side is a black copper marans crossed with an ISA brown. This rooster is a Orokana, and those two grey ones are Orokanas. I purchased 2 dozen Orokana eggs with the intention of getting some blue egg layers. But I'm not quite sure what happened because he's a reputable breeder. Anyway, most of the chickens I hatched from his 2 dozen fertile eggs are all crossbreeds. So some look like they've got a Sussex cross, some look like they've got probably an ISA brown rooster, maybe something different. But anyway, I'm going to be moving the Brahmas and Cochins to a friend before I move to my block, and that will reduce my flock size by 5, but I think I'll keep the mix of roosters because they are getting along in their own pecking order way. And that is one of the coaches. And that is a big bird. But she doesn't look particularly big amongst sumos, the Ross 380s, there's a black copper marine cross. The white bird in the front is one of the Ross 380s. That is a Sussex Orokana cross, I believe. That rooster looking one there with a big cone. But anyway, they quite happily wander around the yard. I've got a little bit of debris in terms of the tree branches that I have cut down and just left down, so in case there's any bugs on there, I leave it for them to scratch through and throw some grain. And this is not non-incubated eggs. These are some recent hatchings with mum showing them how to forage. And that's about all we have time for. Thank you for watching, and I hope you found it enjoyable. Please like, subscribe, and comment below.